Harlem Stage is about the community and the support of artists. And, you know, artists like myself that might not necessarily be mainstream, big, huge artists, we always need spaces that support what we do and what we create and that give us the opportunity to do so on a stage as beautiful as this one.
Harlem Stage provides artists with critical support and a platform to create and present their work. Many of the performances are free or at a very low cost to the community, making art accessible, which is what it should be.
Well, to me, the real strength of Harlem Stage is its dedication to the community. They want to really understand what makes an artist do what they do.
Harlem Stage is imperative for new voices, older voices, in between voices. It's a place where you can express things that are necessary. And at a time when we're so separated in our community, in our country, in our world, places like Harlem Stage provide this voice.
I love the people who work here. People say, bring what you want to do here, rather than going, well, we want you to do X, Y, and Z. And you don't find that in, you know, that many places.
I'm Pat Cruz, Executive Director of Harlem Stage. And what I've realized during this period is that my blessing has been in the inspiration that I've found in art. So it is with great honor that I champion the mission of Harlem Stage.
Works is that program that allows us to acknowledge the legacy of the artists who are in Harlem.
They've always allowed artists to actually just be artists.
I know that my music has evolved because of my relationship to Harlem Stage.